such a stupid thing with Bonnie. She said that there are dozens of these cursed images and they're being shared online.
They're nothing but pump and dump scams.
She said that the image is cursed.
I can't believe this.
And then she hung up. Mark, did you hear that?
There's life-changing opportunity in the NFT space right now.
Listen to me. Just get rid of the NFT. Get rid of it now.